Kauai in Hawaii at Tahiti Nui's, which is my favorite place in Hawaii, a pizza joint slash bar that I have had dinner at with my family on several holiday occasions. We're shooting Harley's in Hawaii, and we are stoked!
You and I, riding Harley's in Hawaii. I'm on the back, I'm holding tight.
Be true to the words of the song, and I got my motorcycle license just for this music video. So excited for you to see it.
Go ahead, explore the island vibes, so really you can feel it in the air. I'm revving up your engine.
I'm really only doing this to impress my boyfriend. I mean, my fiance. Hi, baby.
It's very female oriented, so like all these other motorcycle gigs that females typically get only have like 2 seconds of female shine time, and then the rest are like men being all like testosterone. Chicks are badass. We're cute, we're sexy, it's empowering, and I just feel like this music video is gonna be freaking hot.
For the island vibe, so really you can feel it in the air.
She's a professional.
Okay, I have something to confess. I've never ridden on a real road on a motorcycle until today. I've never ridden on a Harley until today. But we just wrapped Harley's in Hawaii. I hope you love the video. I hope it exudes such a vibe of beautiful nature, sexiness, feminine glow. Woo! That's it! Woo! Love you! Oh, and strength, because who else gets on a motorbike for the first time in a music video? I do!
We're riding Harley's in Hawaii.